Oh, that's why when they drop the map. Just gonna see the map. Yeah, sis. The map. That's how they're gonna know it's Ellie. See, now knows who did it. Yeah.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first. Okay, grab that ladder. Ready? He's been tracking us.
Big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Just stand up. Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Come on.
What? They're making you chase Ellie. No ways.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave. Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Hectic.
Motherfucker!
your face.
What, they're making a run now? Oh, you can't kill a zebra.
Bitch!
Let's go.
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
gonna take us. Yeah.
Help me. Abby.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up.
I'd
be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah.
That's the
get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
Yes, and see, she picked up the knife. Funny, huh? She picked up the knife.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on.
Let's go.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her.
Dude, she's gonna kill you, bro.
Let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Well, nope. I mean, yeah.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
AR, baby, let's go. It's the latest part of the game, but we have AR.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Infected. Oh no. No, you need the medical
supplies.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on!
Thank you.
Abby?
This is not as bold as she was. But skinnier than
I got you. I got you. They're both this way.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
No. Just...
betray you. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Yeah.
Tear help with the loss. Killing Abby might be able to bring back Joel, so...
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I have
had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Dina, is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her. I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.